the sidewall as well. Now Nick Taylor Hall steps in. Hall to the net and crashes into Vasilevskiy. Penalty call coming up. Sergachev piles on and gives a couple more shots to Taylor Hall, because you don't do that around here. Some heated discussions taking place for sure. This is a fiery night at Amalie Arena, no doubt.
To beat a defenseman, it's like a game of chicken. Taylor Hall was trying to drive wide on Sergachev. He's got speed. Right here, do you feel lucky? Can you make it? Can you make the turn? Sergachev says, no, you can't. And he takes a piece of him, knocks him off balance. Now, Hall was going to get a penalty for goaltender interference for running into the goaltender. He's on one leg, and you know what his argument's going to be. Hey, I couldn't stop. But I saw the referee's arm go up immediately. But then when Sergachev cross-checked him as he was laying down and all the rest happened, it ends up being one penalty for each.
So they cancel each other out there, and the temperature goes up just a little bit more in this tight.